Having trouble with your mouse acting up while you're trying to play Counter-Strike 2 on your computer? No problem at all. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to fix that issue. So, let's jump right in and get it sorted out. Step 1. Delete the game data folder. Start off by clicking on the system tray icon. Then right-click on Steam and select Exit Steam. Once that's done, open up the File Explorer. Now head over to your C drive. After that, navigate to the program files, x86 folder, and then into the Steam folder. Next up, locate the user data folder and then find the folder with the numbers. From here, go ahead and delete the 730 number folder and then close the window. Now, on to the next step. Step 2. Execute commands in the developer console. Fire up CS2 on your computer. Then click on the gear icon located at the top left corner of the screen. Next, switch over to the game tab. At the top, you'll see the option to enable developer console. Simply click the box next to it and select yes to turn it on. The console will now be enabled for you. Press the backtick key or the one below escape to bring it up. Now type in bind x_axis right left and hit enter. After that, type bind y_axis exclamatory mark forward back and press enter. Then type bind mouse_x yaw and hit enter. Follow it up by mouse_y pitch and hit enter. Then type in bind u_axis yaw and hit enter. Lastly, type bind r_axis pitch and hit enter. Don't worry, if you miss any of these, you can simply copy these commands from the video description below. And there you go. Your mouse should start working as usual. So, that's how you tackle the issue of your mouse not working or moving properly in CS2 on your computer. If this video helps you out, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below. And I'll get back to you real soon. Thanks for tuning in.